Hey, Daddy, can I have some apple juice?
I'll pour you some later, Caillou. Not now, okay?
But I can pour it by myself.
Well, you can't because I know you'll just make a big mess.
Boris, just let him pour his own apple juice. It's not worth the energy fighting with him.
Ugh, fine. I guess you can pour your own apple juice, Caillou. But if you spill a single drop on the floor, I'm gonna have to Will Smith you on the butt.
Yay, I get to pour my own apple juice. There, I pour the apple juice. And I didn't even spill any.
Hey Caillou, did you pour your apple juice?
Yes, I did. And I didn't even spill a drop.
Wait a second. There is a drop of juice on the floor next to your legs. Now I will slap you on the butt as hard as Will Smith slapped Chris Rock.
Daddy, stop!
Cartoon Logic. Active 8.
Will Smith would be proud of me.
Ugh, I am truly tired of my dad beating the stuffing out of my butt. I need to get rid of my dad forever. I think I might have an idea. I will get a bag of sugar and put it in my dad's pocket, call the cops, and get him arrested. Ha 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 ha.
Police! Police! Help! My dad has a bag of cocaine in his pocket! He has illegal drugs! Arrest him!
Boris Anderson! You are under arrest for having illegal substances! You are going to the school reload cement to leave Optimus closes all his money!
No, 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 no! Who's gonna ground Caillou? Way, I can't survive in the stony lonesome.
Shut up! The world is a better place without you!
Ha 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 ha. My daddy is finally going to prison. I might even do the same to mommy tomorrow.
This is your cell with no food, no water, no TV, no toilet, no sink, no windows, no air conditioning, and no other luxury whatsoever. You will be staying here for a long time.
Why? I can't stay in prison. My booty is way too tight.
Hey Dora, it's so nice you can make it.
Right. I can't believe my parents let me go. It's so cool you got your dad arrested.
Okay. Let me check Facebook to see what's going on. Wait. Caillou's friend Dora made a Facebook post. It says Caillou framed Boris into being arrested. My God. My husband is in jail. I will get those kids and get him out of jail. Kids. We are getting Boris back right now. No questions asked.
Yummy, I swear. Donuts taste better when you are a police chief. Dunkin' Donuts has amazing coffee and donuts too. Hey, you just knocked my donut into the trash can. I paid $1.80 for that. If you wanted a bite, you could have said so.
Forget about your donut. Yes, I slammed the door open and knocked the donut in the trash, but that's not important. My husband got framed and arrested. Dora. Come in and show the post of what Caillou did.
Thank you for setting me free. Is there any juvie classes you can send Caillou to?
Sure is.